We're here with Oli, who's a huge boxing fan. So Canelo Alvarez versus Floyd Money Mayweather. Talk to me about this mega fight.
Okay, so as we all know, everything is possible in boxing. So we have to... I'm not really a real big fan of both of them. How can you not respect Money May? After 17 years, he's pointing it out. It's true. So I have to go with Floyd because common sense tells me Canelo fights in spurts, and Floyd loves that. Floyd is not a combination, he's not a combination puncher. Canelo is actually, but he doesn't do it enough. So in order to really, he would have to apply intelligent pressure, but I don't think Canelo can do that. So I actually go crazy this time. I believe because of Canelo having problems with stamina, his chin in the past has been tested too, but he moved up, though it has a lot to do with losing, have to lose the weight. It looks like he has to lose the weight really hard this time too. So I'm going out on my limb. I might be wrong. I know Floyd is going to win, but I'm saying Floyd by knockout.
What round?
I would have to say late because that's not in the beginning. There's no way in the beginning. But Floyd is going to win. I'm going to go with the most people. I think Canelo is a great fighter. All Canelo has to do is what Chavez Jr. did to Sergio Martinez. Sergio Martinez beat Jr. up for 11 rounds. And he had this unbelievable 12th round that people forgave. So I think Canelo, that's all he has to do. He has to put up a real, real good fight. That's all he has to do.
What's Canelo's best opportunity? What's his best weapons of choice that he should use?
Against Mayweather, straight punch. Always. Because when you go like this, straight punch, that's what it is. That's what the most fight, go to the body and then straight punch. Never try to do too much like from like too wide. If you go too wide against Floyd, you're done. Floyd will pick you apart if you go wide. Everything straight, that's what a lot of people look at. Remember when Cotto hit Floyd with the same punch twice in a row when Floyd was like this, Floyd couldn't believe that he gets hit with that punch. Those were all straight punches. That's why I always thought Manny in his prime against Floyd, it's a 50-50 fight. Not anymore now, apparently, but before, yes.
So Mayweather by knockout, which round again?
I think late, so like somewhere between
10, 11th, and 12th.
No, yeah, probably, somewhere between 8 and 12. I'm going out on my limb. Common sense, I think he will win by decision. But what he did to Guerrero in the 8th round, if his hands hold up, he will go for the knockout. Because Mayweather knows this is it for him. Because that's it. That's the biggest fight. There's no more big fight. The only fight after that is Khan in England. That's the only fight for Floyd. Devin Alexander, all these is a Mickey Mouse fights in the United States. Nobody cares. That will be another Guerrero fight. Nobody cares.